I'm the Letterwood, also known as Martin. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to Fortnite. So today we're jumping in to try and find today's fort bike, and it reads the following. I go to challenge the fort bike. It says accessible with the Vega outfit inside of a spaceship building. So essentially that means we need to go over to this spaceship, which is just a little bit south of, I guess, where the ship is shafts. You go south of here, and then you've got the, what I used to call IKEA or Chair Town, where we used to have the massive chair here, but now there's a spaceship that's made of metal. And what you want to do is you want to go to the most southern end of it, and it's basically in what would be like, I guess, like the cockpit, like, you know, the front window of said spaceship if you happen to be piloting it. And I'm fairly certain that someone's going to try and kill me here, but we'll see what happens. I mean, just realise how well this blue glider goes with this variant of the Vega skin as well. That's awesome. So it's going to be just inside of here. Hopefully nobody's going to try and kill me. So you go in through the front door, you make a left, and then at the top of the hill just here, where you can find the fort bike, oh, hold on then. There we go, and then up again, there you go. So you go up the ramp, and then right there is fort bike number 19. Fantastic, all right, good stuff. So, other than that, just... just to let you know, I will be going away this weekend, but I have all of the potential fort bikes that are releasing during that time already recorded, so I'm going to take my gaming laptop and hopefully...
Vega outfit. Better not be something I gotta buy.
Mm-hmm.